Konnichiwa and welcome back to Voso Highlights. Today we are going to take a look at Yui's latest game against Arsenal. As always, I have not seen the game, I haven't seen the footage, and as you probably can hear, my voice is still pretty cracked up, so I will do no commentary on this one. But I hope you will enjoy the beauty of Yui's game. So let's dive. Was it. Unfortunately for Yui and her team, they lost 2-1 to Arsenal, but they had a lot of chances. Yui played another brilliant game. For me personally, she is performing really, really well this season, even though she is still playing out of position as a defensive midfielder. As we all know, for the national team, she's playing as a more center mid or even as offensive mid and is performing brilliantly. But as always, domo arigato for watching. And if you haven't seen it, take a look at this one. And thank you very much. Bye bye.